What's the delay?
I am gate-bound, not river-bound.
And Dowd holds the key to the tunnel and is asked not to...
Thank you. no two others could fight against the ticking of the clock. I've waited for this. Let's see if the outsider will save your life. Or mine. Why are you fighting? For the men that poisoned you and left you to die. You're dead, Empress. Go on. Strike as if you mean it. You know I killed her. Fool! We're of the same breed, you and I. We kill for others. You think I'm... I've never loved you. You've got to strike faster if you want to. I have one more surprise for you. I asked for my life when I killed your Empress and took her daughter. Something broke inside me. Now I see the design on the back of your hand, the mark of the outsider himself. And I remember all I've done. The years of waiting for the right moment to step forward from an alley and drive a knife between the ribs of some noble. All the money exchanging hands, bastard or another. Killing for one of them one year, then being paid to kill him in return the next. I remember bending at the shrines, listening as the outsider whispered that I was going to change things, that I was somehow important. It felt good. It made me believe I was powerful. But what have I accomplished? More than you have, or much less. Now I want nothing but to leave this city and fade from the memory of those who reside here. I've had enough killing, so my life is in your hands. Make your choice.
see anything. I must be in a basement.
There's no hospital. I told you that. You think they round people up because there's a cure?
They're city guards. They're supposed to protect people.
They did. They protect the healthy people from people like us, the sick ones.
I'm not that bad. Some people pull through, right? Don't they?
1 in 1,000. 10,000, probably.
Any chance I'll take. When I get out of there and get better, I'm going to do right this time. A fresh start. This time.
Goodbye, my boy. Strange. You don't look ill. You're not a victim, not a guard. A spirit from the void, maybe. Another wagon comes every few minutes. How many do you think have died? They say 1/3 of the city. I wouldn't have believed it, but I saw the mound of corpses myself. They dropped us in it. I don't blame them. I know why they do it. But I only wanted to die at home.
Plague wagon's running every couple of minutes now. We just